We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
That was new music from the community. Now, back to the news. I'm Andre, and you're listening to Circle Radio. If you haven't met our new mascot, don't be afraid if you run into a goat. She's a little bit of a weirdo, might try to headbutt you in the butt because, well, that's what goats do. But if you get to know her, she's really sweet and goofy because she's a goat. And maybe when she gets bigger, we can start milking her and make some feta. That would be awesome. Welcome, Otis Sykes, to the program. How have you been, Otis?
Great.
Personnel, the White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Our job is to make sure nobody comes up from behind.
Just keep your goddamn eyes open.
Our job is to make sure nobody comes up from behind.
Why are they always giving me the boring shit to do?
saved. Launching grenade.
This bad for the mine.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
creature is dead. I want to make sure we're finding body.
There's no point fighting back!
Get on! Never liked that bastard anyway. Shit!
Agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
Device detected.
That was probably the worst attack yet. I'll give you a full report once we assess the damage.
Safe area.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Agent in need of backup.
I've got what you want.
The theater settlement is off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Electronic device detected.
Carlos, thank you for taking my call. I understand you've got your hands full too. No, I understand. Not the time for pleasantries. No, we're no closer to finding a cure. Look, if we had anything, we'd be sharing it. This is bigger than borders. But these rumors of a broad-spectrum antiviral are just that. Now, rumors. Let's talk about this proposal of yours to shut down the border crossings in El Paso. I know you've got a lot of people headed south from there right now that you can't afford to take care of. Believe me, we don't want to outsource our...
electronic device detected.
I swear, Ellis. You ever get the feeling that there's something funny going on?
There's nothing funny about this situation, Mr. President.
Knock it off. You know what I mean.
I'm not sure that I do.
It's just all of this feels harder than it should. Like there's something pushing back against everything we're doing.
You sit in the big office. There's always going to be people pushing back reflexively on anything you do. You know I've got your back. And so does the country. So, worry less about the hypothetical crises, and let's deal with the real one we've got facing us right now.
Incoming backup request.
Something smells good. Nice to see you, Agent.
Come over here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got.
A new list of unassigned work duties is now available. Please inquire at the main desk for more information.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Backpacks to boots. You want it, I've got it. Good to see you.
Glad you're here, Agent.
The shift is over.
Let me be your one-stop shop.
open. Thank you. 135 over 80.
Agent requesting backup.
That's a little high. Any family history of hypertension?
Mm-mm.
Well, it's nothing to be too worried about, but try and get some more exercise. 99.7.
Is that bad?
Normally I'd say it's nothing serious, but with the number of secondary infections around, I want to see you again tomorrow.
Okay.
If you start to feel dizzy, nauseous, achy, or weak, come back in right away.
You got it.
Civilians are reminded not to congregate around the entrances and exits. Thank you for your cooperation.
Keep giving them hell, Agent.
Do not leave the safe area unarmed. To check out firearms, visit the gun range between 0700 and 0900 hours.
Safe area left. Nearby echo detected.
He's here! Only good agents, a dead agent! This is my town, agents!
Incoming backup request.
Who do you think you are? your ugly ass.
Never liked that bastard anyway.
This is my town, agents!
Electronic device detected.
Time.
I'm ready for you! Yeah. You're going down!
Equip the grenade!
Hey, stick your head up, will you? You are so...
Where do you think you're going?
No! Boom!
Agent in need of backup.
Only good agent, it hurts, doesn't it? Switching position.
Portable device detected. Echo nearby. Incoming backup request.
A fall.
That's kind of the point.
What the fuck, man? Why are you doing this?
You know why. You burned too many bridges. There's no room for shitheads like you on the council.
Yeah, come on, let's talk this over. We can work something out.
Take a step back.
Please don't do this.
Step the fuck back. Or get shot.
Look at the bright side. We'll let you walk away if you can walk away.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
These assholes are there!
Agent in need of backup.
For that.
This is what it's come to?
You know, I'm coming over with it. I gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to help them quarantine in New York.
Coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Come on in, Agent!
Safe area detected.
You guys are kicking ass.
Entering safe area.
What's that, Steve?
Hi there.
Want to take a look at what I got? Glad you're here.
Oh, the security situation is open.
If you are trying to get people to move along, we would not have to be here.
Wait. Sick of this shit.
Not an empty meaning. What are they up to?
Stop by.
Keep it up. I need to do another interview.
Bullets.
I think you'll want to check this out.
Turn around and go home. There's nothing for you here.
You want a deal?
I want a deal, too. Let's do some business.
I hate this place.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl to get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor.
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Division! Yeah!
Safe area.
Hey, we've got backup.
They won't stand a chance.
Civilians seeking refuge. We do not have the resources to accommodate you at this time.
Wait for me!
We're sorry.
I wish I was at the beach. Go for a cup of coffee.
Agent?
Got a crick in my neck. There's not gonna be any football this year. Is someone there?
Can't take any chances.
How do you like me now?
I see them coming this way.
Wonderful goddamn day to be alive.
We should keep moving.
We could do with a whole army of agents like you.
Incoming backup request.
Hold on! I'm coming!
I wish I was at the beach.
Keep your eyes peeled. Did Vision help? All right.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
I've got your back.
Hostile control point nearby.
We owe you for so
Agent
much.
Agent requesting backup.
A breeze would be nice.
Hostile control point identified.
Thanks.
This shit is so boring. I wish we had some cards or something.
Right on.
Device detected.
No. Keep your elbow tucked. You'll be a smaller target that way. And lean into the stance a little.
Don't grab the barrel all the way out like that.
No, that's fine. Good for stability. But your arm would tire quickly.
So, like this?
You should pull your shoulder back.
Stop. Just stop. What's your name?
Peter.
Okay, Peter. This is how it's gonna be. If you interrupt me again, I'll throw you off this roof. And if you pollute anyone here with your advice...
Hostile control point nearby. Hostile control point detected. Entering safe area.
Nobody ever finishes what they start. Stay strong, Agent.
You want a deal? I want a deal too. Let's do some business.
Division's doing good work. Thank you.
Mm.